News 25 weather is brought to you by Dairy Council of Nevada. Undeniably delicious, undeniably dairy. Enjoy what's real.
Hi, good evening, Nevada. I'm Mike Ruhan from the Channel 25 Weather Studios. All up and down the Ace Country Radio Network and streaming to your mobile device at www.kpvm.tv. And KPVM is now on Roku. Burnley saw 52 degrees, Fallon 51, Carson City 52, 48 out in Tonopah, Goldfield saw 51, 63 in Beatty, Amargosa 68, Vegas saw 67, out in Death Valley, beautiful, 77, but here in the Paradise of Pahrump, our current temperature is 63 degrees, we hit 66 just a little bit earlier, 19% humidity, winds out of the northwest, 10 miles per hour, sun rose this morning at 6:17, going to set this evening at 5:36, as we go down to a low of 39 degrees with winds out of the east-northeast at 5 miles per hour, humidity 51%, how does that look for the rest of the week? Tomorrow, sunshine, the next day, sunshine, Friday, sunshine, but look at the wind. Goes up to 17 miles per hour, 19 on Friday, and Saturday, 24 miles per hour, mixed with rain. There's going to be sideways rain, probably. You can't have an umbrella protect you against that, but we'll try. But look at Tuesday, back up to the 60s. Can't wait for that. Back to the desk. Here's Unet.
Thanks so much, Mikey. Great to see you there on weather, and thanks for that 70 degrees starting the weekend this Thursday. Well, that does it for this edition.